Praise the Lord. In the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 19, verses 23 and 24, Jesus said to his disciples, "Truly I tell you, it will be hard for a rich person to enter the kingdom of heaven. Again I tell you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for someone who is rich to enter the kingdom of heaven." Thank you. God bless you.